Hello, my name is Bart Jensen. I'm wood judge here at the World Championship. At my back is the wood preparation area where all athletes prepare their blocks. This morning, everybody was drawing for a block number, and here they could read the block and mark the block. If they're not happy with the block, they can change, but you can never change back. That's one of the rules. In the arena, I'm looking that all blocks are straight. Before the athlete arrives, that he has a straight cut and that he's not, has disadvantage. And we try to find knots and prevent that we don't have knots in it. So it's very important, the selection of the wood, that we have the same for everyone. Yesterday we had a team relay and we had two world records. And that's really, really special to us because the last world record was 6 years ago. So you will not have every year a world record. But yesterday, Team Australia did beat the world record twice. So I think we can be very, very happy and proud what we achieved with wood this year. I studied forestry in the Netherlands. So my background is forestry. I started timber sports 24 years ago. And we're cutting on poplar wood. This poplar, what we see here, is coming from France, around the region Paris. For me, it's 500 kilometers from my house in that area. And yeah, really, really good quality of poplar. What they normally use for industrial wood. And the important thing about this, it's used for industry. We are taking it for timber sports. We cut, select, we play our game. We cut it with an axe in the competition. We put it in a container, we chip it, and it's still going for the industry. So we are only players. We had national championships, we have training camps, we have qualifications. We special selected the wood for the World Championship. The most soft wood we could find, the most even wood we bring to the World Championship. We don't do that for the National Championship because you need the right technique to cut the blocks. And we have softer blocks. Power is more important than technique. So you want to train the people right on a little bit firmer wood. Then they have the right technique, and then the speed is coming. Otherwise, you train them in the wrong order to speed up. Training on harder wood and hard hitting and counting the hits is more important than speed. Speed comes in time. Of course, you have also to train on speed, but that's not the basic. I mean, same with running or walking. The same if you walk or run. I say, don't run before you can walk. Yeah, you have to go step by step. And the wood is very important that you to train on. We have worldwide rules, so we have worldwide judges. And here in Europe, we have nearly every week a competition. And we go from city to city. We are on the road every week. And we have the same rules in every country. We have the same team with us. We have the same stage with us, same timing, video, competition control center, what is at the back of me. And the same operators. So we fly also over the whole world and help the people in the other side of the world with timing, video, graphics, and judging. And yeah, so we are one team, one spirit. So we work worldwide together as a team. And then the rules also, we have to follow the worldwide rules. So you have some athletes, they always complain, it's in the nature, also when they're happy. But yesterday, nobody complained. So we're really, really happy with yesterday. And just I had another interview with other people and we asked the athletes, they were really happy. So yeah, I remember for first time I was wood supplying at the World Championship. People were running behind me with axes. I was afraid. Yeah, okay. You ask a question again?
Bart, last question. You've been working for steel timber sports for almost 25 years. Do you find some evolution of the quality of the woods you're using now for the contest?
Yes, I do. When we started, we did not know nothing. And we tried to do our best, but it was not enough. And when I see what we did 25 years ago, And what we're doing now is a big difference. Now we understand the wood better. The generation is also, we have a generation here from wood choppers. 25 years ago, it was only overseas. They had the knowledge, but we didn't have. So we came from far, but I think now we achieved really well.
Well, Bart, thank you very much. And have a nice contest tonight.
Thank you.